About a new movie. The movie's a documentary called Architects of Denial. It is about genocides that are taking place around the world, most especially the Armenian genocide that has often been denied. Both Dean and Montel served as executive producers on the film and spoke with us. I've got a new phone, which I don't know how to work. I apologize. We talked to Dean and Montel last night at the premiere of the film.
Well, listen, it's a story that has been swept under the rug for over 100 years. So you're going to encounter some resistance. And we knew that was going to be the case. But the fact of the matter remains, genocide's wrong, and it needs to be exposed, and it needs to be called what it is.
At a time, and especially when this was introduced about 5 years ago, a time when you look around the world, as much hate that is in the world, and when we recognize that genocide is nothing more than hate personified a million times, it's time to stop the hate.
The film, which has received some really good notices, opens on Friday. It'll be available in theater and also on-demand viewing in all the usual places.